Hello. It happened. It happened.
Good. I was waiting. I don't know if anybody caught that real quick. That was a little wave for you guys.
If you couldn't tell by the video quality, we have a good camera and a less good camera, and the less good camera likes to save the last frame that you were on last time it was on the screen. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to Thunder
and Lightning Gaming. I'm Thunder.
I'm Lightning, and today is my first time seeing and being a part of a playthrough or anything to do with Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories.
Yes. We're doing the PS2. We're doing the PS4 remaster of the PS2 version, which is a port of the Game Boy Advanced version. So for those of you who don't know, actually, let me show this off. What is this fucking called? Kingdom Hearts: The Story So Far, is what this is called. And here's how we're going to be playing Kingdom Hearts for the remainder of our time playing Kingdom Hearts. Because here's what this is, Chris. We got Kingdom Hearts. We got Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. Then we got the DS game that's all about Organization 13, but only the cutscenes. So we don't have to play that game, but we'll probably, like, spend a stream watching a movie that's essentially just that game, you know?
Okay. All right.
Then we've got Kingdom Hearts 2. And then Kingdom Hearts, the PSP game, we will be playing that one. It's very fun. Then we got the other shitty DS game, just the cutscenes. Then we have the 3DS game. That's the one I've never played. That is also, we're going to play it. It's not just trailers. And then there's the prequel. It's got a long title. I refuse to say the whole thing. It's a prequel to 3. It's like a 2-hour game, I've heard. And then we've got like a 40-minute movie of the phone game. And that's everything that's on this.
All right.
Kingdom Hearts story so far. And that's everything, baby, other than 3, which is, of course, a PS4 game, a native PS4 game.
So we're going to be covered for a while, it sounds.
Oh, yeah. I mean, we're going to be covered for the whole thing. Yeah, but for today's purposes, we're playing the Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, which, call it what you want, call it a spinoff, call it a sequel. It's basically just a diversion. I had a word for it earlier, now I can't think of it. There's not much plot that happens that's important, but there is some. It doesn't play like Kingdom Hearts plays. I kind of don't want to reveal to you what kind of game it is. Because as we all know, Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 and 3 are hack and slash RPGs. All I'm going to say is this one is not that. All
right.
But yeah, it originally released in between KH1 and KH2 on Game Boy Advanced. It was remade to look like an actual video game for PS2, and then it was remastered for PS4, and we're playing it on the PS5. So,
all right,
that's what today's stream is, and I think that's enough me talking about Kingdom Hearts. Let's actually play it.
Let's get into it. Let's get started. That's exactly what I was just going to say. Let's make sure it's hearing the game, which I can't quite tell if it is. Oh, there it is. All right.
The game.
All right. Cool. Let's get into it.
Oh, God. So much. Don't look at this screen. Oh, my God. That was every spoiler imaginable was on the screen just now. Disney Interactive just fucking it up all over the early 2000s with this series. No, I love this series. PS5 hates it, though.
Yeah, can you
hear that?
Hear that?
That'll stop in a sec. I have a couple updates. For anyone who watched the stream on Friday, I have 3 really quick updates. 1, I 100%ed Metal Gear Solid 5. Don't do that. 2, I sent in that job application I was talking about. 3, I was completely wrong. You can still play Lord of the Rings online, and they just released a new expansion. So
sounds like we'll be doing a series on Lord of the Rings online. Exciting.
Possibly. So here's Kingdom Hearts. We've already played this, but I was realizing the other day that if I really want to 100% the story so far, I will have to play it again. But I've technically never played Final Mix.
Well, you could, we never streamed one. So if you want to make one of your Wednesday games.
And Kingdom Hearts and Kingdom Hearts Final Mix are technically different games, you know? But we're not playing that shit. We're playing
this shit.
Reply. I think you're supposed to pronounce it Reply to Chain of Memories. Kingdom Hearts is the most, like, memeable, like, titles. All their titles suck. the best one was Kingdom Hearts, and then they go down from there when speaking just on the titles.
There's then you got Sonic, who's got a million titles, and most of them would make good band names, I think we decided.
Yeah.
Do you remember this?
No. Talking about the video games?
Yeah, we were trying to come up with a new band name, and you were like, just look up
Sonic Wiki. No. That was, okay, in Shadow the Hedgehog, the video game, there's different paths. There's a good path, a bad path, and a neutral path, and each level you can take a different one. So because there's so many different combinations, because there's so many levels in that game, there's somewhere like 325 endings, and all the endings have their own name. That's the list
that's
I was
what
on.
It was. I need to find that list.
Well balanced, recommended for first timers. Easy. What is proud mode? Enemies are tough. Yeah, I want standard.
All right. That sounds like a.
I'm let's playing here.
Yeah,
I'm gonna...
yeah.
They always do this. It's two options, and they're like, "Hold on, partner. This is what you picked. You can totally change them later, but just." Look at him. I haven't played the PS2 version in forever. I don't remember. I don't know how much cutscene we're going to see before we play. But this does take place immediately after the events of Kingdom Hearts 1.
Okay.
I think music is playing. Music is playing. It's the same intro music from the first game. Oh, and this is all footage from the first game.
It is. Kyrie's inside.
Kyrie's inside me? I made a meme about that. Back when the Animaniacs meme was going around. Is that the one I uploaded to our channel? I think so.
Yeah.
I made like four or five of them.
This is screaming early 2000s.
Oh, I mean, yeah. Yeah, I think 2002 was Kingdom Hearts 1. Yeah, keep in mind, this is not... None of this is footage from the game we're about to play.
Right.
This is footage from the game we already played. So something... No, I'll talk about that later.
Okay.
Bye, Riku. Remember when Riku kidnapped Pinocchio? Plot line in the original Kingdom Hearts. Ah, oh, fucking boss fight. Jesus Christ. Remember we had to cheese that boss fight?
There was that one. There was
this one.
Yeah.
The dragon sucked. The final boss was like no issue, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, it was like second to final boss we were struggling with.
Oh, it was the Fantasia thing.
Yeah.
It was Chernabog from Night on Bald Mountain. That, yeah, I forgot. I must have blacked that out. Yeah, that was a terrible. Yeah, but, that one. There it was. He was there for a sec.
But also the Colosseum.
We struggled with. Okay.
Three-headed dog.
Oh, God. Yeah, that was early on. Yeah, Pauline was here for that. Remember Pauline sat in on a session of Kingdom Hearts back when we weren't streaming? Yes. Yeah, so if you remember correctly, Kingdom Hearts 1 ends with them closing what we are led to believe is Kingdom Hearts. So they close it from the outside. Riku and Mickey close it from the inside.
Right.
And then Sora doesn't get back to Kyrie, but he, like,
but
sort
she's
of,
inside him.
Sort of. Does or whatever. He's like, I'll be there eventually or whatever. And then the after the credits scene, I think they're about to like show the after the credits scene in full. Yes, that is the game we put in. That is the game we turned on.
Oh.
Yeah, this was the after the credits scene for Kingdom Hearts 1. They're in their normal ass clothes. And there's no volume with Sora's voice for some reason. So that's cool. This game, the original version of this game, is, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure, that the Game Boy Advance version of this game, it has a single cutscene that is rendered with 3D graphics, and that is the only Game Boy Advance game to have 3D graphics in it.
Oh, interesting.
The entire game is 16-bit, but the opening cutscene, what we're watching right now, is actually on the Game Boy Advance cartridge. Probably looks a little shittier than this, but it was, in fact...
Along the road ahead lies something you need.
Yeah. Sure.
If you say so.
If you say so, man.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Okay. Is a new character that we are meeting now for the first time.
Not so great at drawing.
Not so great at drawing. Are they even going to show their face?
Very abstract.
Well, as you can see, the actual building that she was drawing is
yeah
also completely and utterly abstract. Yeah, this game was really hype. I really was looking forward to this game when it came out. Because Kingdom Hearts was so hot when it came out. And this Game Boy Advance game was just like more Kingdom Hearts, you know, in concept at least.
Right.
So I was just so like, yes, yes. And I could play it in the back of the car on long trips on my Game Boy Advance. Yes. Is there going to be any dialogue?
Not so far.
So far, no dialogue. Yeah, that's interesting.
Well, we have a grunt.
Oh. Oh, nope. There was Donald.
Did you think?
I was going to say maybe there's no dialogue because there wasn't any dialogue on the Game Boy Advanced version.
Oh, okay.
But so they didn't want to go back and add dialogue, but I thought they did. You'd think there'd be some talking by now. Are they even going to tell us what this place is called? The no talking is really throwing me.
Well, the no talking and never-ending cutscene.
Yeah.
To anticipation growing things that are happening at once.
Hey, oh. You think it's okay to barge
in? I was wrong.
In?
Cool.
But we gotta do it.
Why was the fucking intro silent?
The king? King Mickey's
here? Are they going to hang out in their normie gear the whole time? Because I'm down
for
it.
I'd be down, yeah. I assume there's no costume changes.
Really? Because now that you mention it...
No, not... Well, actually, I don't know.
Okay.
Seriously? Me too.
Yeah, that would require them to make two character models. For every character.
Our very best friends.
So...
They're here.
Different voice?
Great minds think alike.
Really?
No. So...
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just like a coincidence.
He probably sounds a little different because the person doing the voice was aging.
Yep.
That's fair.
But also, this game, this version of this game with voice acting in it released after 2.
Maybe it's contagious.
So it's like even the voice acting is even newer than when what the voice acting was in 2.
Okay.
All right.
So it's, yeah, no, it's in Kingdom Hearts 3, for some reason, even though this guy's a full-grown adult and has been since basically the beginning of this game, I thought it was someone else. I think you and I were watching E3 when they showed off his voice. I was like, oh, it's not Haley Joel Osment. It's weird, but it totally is.
Well, he probably takes so long in between games, you gotta practice those things.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
That's it. Who are you?
Yeah, take your hood off, idiot. I remember upgrading their weapons to actually be not those ones.
Right?
Uh-oh.
Come on. Oh. Donald does as well.
Come on. I think my cat has a favor to ask of you.
I'm waiting for her to get over there.
Go, Daphne. You're good. Why isn't it working? So to translate for everyone, he said,
obvious.
Why isn't it working?
The moment
I know that Donald
in
sounds
castle,
like that, but
you
yeah.
You forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
Yep. Sounds like it.
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is
okay.
The way. In Castle Oblivion.
Here's what's fucking me up. I've Castle played every Oblivion. Kingdom Hearts game. I have no clue who's talking right now. I
oh,
do not recognize
oh no.
that voice.
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past. And you will meet people you miss.
Okay.
I miss?
Okay, this hooded
Riku.
Figure of
you mean
unknown
Riku's
origin
here?
Is explaining to us that the levels in this game are going to be the exact same levels as the last game.
Him.
So we are not going to be able to play our what do you think the next level's going to be game.
Oh, really?
It's literally going to be all the levels from
well,
the last
I hope
game.
I hope the maps are a little different.
Oh, yeah, no. You'll see what they did.
Okay.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories.
And in this video game,
from them,
I feel like that's something that needs consent, but okay.
Oh, I know, right? It's like Star Fox.
Those you hold dear.
Yeah, yeah, not not like, Star Fox.
What's
the
no,
Nintendo
not Star
character.
Fox 64. Not Star Fox McCloud.
It is a promise
Star Fox
for the reunion, you
Thanos' brother.
Thanos' brother. What is Thanos'
from the comic
name? I guess he doesn't have one. I guess
it's
Thanos the Mad
world.
Titan.
Right, but it wouldn't
I guess.
Be Star. It wouldn't be
Proceed,
Star Fox the
Sora.
Mad Titan. I guess he's just Star Fox brother of Thanos.
And claim a new. Or
what if it's Thanos Star
to claim a new.
What if that's his full name? Because Star Fox is his like
his
hero
superhero
name.
Yeah, his
but
real
what
name
if
is...
that was just his last name?
I'm Eros Thanos Star Fox.
Come on.
Every time, I don't know about you. I know this is like we've played probably 30, 40 hours of Kingdom Hearts at this point. Every time they show Jiminy Cricket, I'm like, oh yeah.
Yeah, I also wasn't like expecting him.
I really thought I'd be in control, but that's fine.
This happened in Breath of the Wild with me too, in Zoro's domain. The cutscene just never ended.
Oh, I know.
It was like a movie. I was like, I wanted to play the game, and it kind of sucked because that was the first guardian that I fought.
Yeah.
So I was like, are they all going to be movies?
Right. Yeah, so here's Traverse Town. We all know this place. Oh, I have to do it. This can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. Ah. What you see isn't real.
Smart of you to assume. He's like, just hold the controller normally. Smart of you to assume that the cutscene still wasn't.
Oh, right. Yeah.
I was sold that we were going to be playing this game.
This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card that I threw at you earlier. My memories? God. Do you have a Jiminy Cricket in you?
He has a Kyrie inside him. Are you asking me specifically?
Do you have a Jiminy Cricket voice in you?
Oh.
If not,
what
I could...
What does he sound like? I forget.
He's like an old-timey... They got the original voice actor. Forget about that, Sora.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Forget about that, Sora.
That's better than mine.
We lost Donald and Goofy.
Oh, no, not Donald.
That sucks. I'll work on it.
No, I mean, it was better than mine. Donald? Goofy? Daphne? Guys, where are you? Daphne, you're good. What did you do with them? They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards and their strength will be yours. Yeah, so if you haven't fucking guessed by now, this game's a collectible card game.
Yeah, I'm figuring that out.
The laws of this castle require that your friends be transformed into cards. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up. Yeah, I got it. Cards you pick up add to the top of the stack. Use them... and your friends will come to your aid.
Donald!
Look, he's just gonna fuck it up for a bit and then piss off. The cards you use vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and time again. Cards are the hearts of your friends. Everything in this castle is ruled by cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength. So yeah, so I don't have a swing sword button. Every time I swing the sword, I have to... they're not letting me do it now, but every time I swing the sword, I have to play a sword card. First think of yourself, then move to use the cards. So instead of a sword button, you have a use card button. So that's me using a six of keyblades, or whatever you want to call it. You now know how to use your strength, but it won't be of no... It would be of no use if you lose sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me. Do it. It wants me to lock on. Why would lock on be that button? Oh my
what
god,
was
video
it?
Games. It's R2. I always.
Oh, L2, right? You'd assume.
No, I'd assume it's R3.
Really? I would go for L2 in a lock on.
If I'm holding a gun, sure. But if in a game like this, I think I always auto go to. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. If you use all your cards, you'll be unable to act, but there's a solution. Yeah, okay, it's a deck. We run out of cards, and then we. Yeah. And then we reload the deck. I can't believe they want me to. So there's two left, and then now that we're here, oh my god, I know how to play.
So getting Donald and Goofy is luck of the draw.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So he charges like a Final Fantasy character, and then his deck refills, but with one less card.
What if one of your companions is one of the cards, and where do they go? I'm sure he's explaining that right now.
The strength of your card brought back to your lost cards. You can recall spent cards at any time. You need only wish it, but each time you do, the card will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited. Use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle and choose the most effective cards. You may use any card in your deck. Yeah, so you can pick and choose cards. Oh. Obviously, I only have swords right now.
Oh, so you can choose whatever card you want to use. Oh, okay.
The four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wider categories. The first category, there's attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. And then there's enemy cards. So touchpad to change categories. Oh, interesting. Putting that on the touchpad. Okay. What the fuck was it on the Game Boy Advance? Okay. Cards will empower you whether you're attacking or defending, but it's up to you to decide if you attack or defend. Do not forget that.
Okay.
Correct. Yes. They didn't teach me comboing. We'll go over that in a second. It's very cool. I just don't know what button does it. Hey, guys!
Gort! No. What the fuck? That was going to be my Goofy.
That was fine.
I can do a good Goofy. I did it last time.
That sounded fine to me.
No, I need to work on this. I should have been working on this. You do them for now. I'll figure out a Goofy down the line.
Are you two all right? Where have you been?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Oh, here he comes.
Oh, Christ. Gee, that doesn't help. Stupid. Trying to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date.
Let me guess, it's fully empty. Hey, Donald, where'd I... Oh, they are wearing their... Okay, they are wearing Kingdom Hearts clothes.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Donald, where'd I get new clothes? He said, referring to the clothes he wore all last game. What? Me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes. Could it be the cards again? Fuck if I know. Master the cards and make your way through the castle. I'm not repeating myself again. Alone? We can't let Zora go alone.
That's not that bad.
If you have a better Donald than me.
I'm going to work on a better Donald than you. Here's the thing. Donald Duck, like, probably most, mimicked voice ever.
Oh, yeah.
So I feel like between the two of us, one of us, by the end of this game, should come up with a half-decent Donald Duck impression. I could work on Donald if you want. I was going to take Goofy. You're starting to come into your own with Goofy.
There's the name drop. This place is called Castle Oblivion.
He already name dropped.
Oh, did he? Whoops. Yeah. That's what it's called. Walk the avenues of your lane memory and you shall meet someone dear to you.
Okay.
Probably.
If you say so.
I've got a bad feeling about... Oh, sorry.
That was a Star Wars reference.
I just want... Can't do those for another 10 years. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve. How hard could it be to figure out these cards? It's actually incredibly difficult, but I've already played the game before. Oh, yeah, if you're just coming in, the first playthrough refers to Chris. I'm, of course, on the sticks, but Chris has never played this game before. I got a Key of Beginnings card.
That's good.
Okay, so he wasn't lying. You need, room activation cards. There's, battle cards, obviously. So the way this game works is... You could perform the following actions on the field. Move, look around, face forward. So now they give me a swing.
Before you get into that,
yeah,
the mysterious stranger literally turned the corner, was like, holy shit, why did they have different clothes on?
I've been wearing the same thing for 100 years.
And then they asked me about it.
I got a free card. I got a card that came out of the thing.
Nice.
So
you spent a card to get a card.
We're still in Tutorial City. No, I just swung because I'm on the overworld or whatever.
Oh.
I'm not in battle. Marked objects can be lifted and thrown.
So you have a throw button when you're not in combat?
Yeah, I'm not in combat right now. I'm about to be because it refuses to let us leave the tutorial. Yeah. Yeah. So that starts the battle.
Okay.
Now we're in battle. Now we're using the cards. Oh, and then right away there's a Goofy card. I think I don't mind if I do. Also in this game, because it's like technically like, you know, separate battles or whatever. First of all, they're dropping EXP points, which is why I'm picking up absolutely every single one of them. That's not really a thing that would happen in Kingdom Hearts. I have a heal button. I have a heal card, I mean. Goofy. I don't know how to combine cards. I'm going to wait for them to explain it to me. Oh, while he's doing this, I literally can't attack.
So you had more than one Goofy card?
No, they gave me one, and then they gave me another one.
Oh,
like, they
okay.
just kind of fell from this.
Gotcha.
What I was trying to get at is we can run away. You can run out of battle.
Oh, all right.
So if we have to backtrack for whatever reason, we can just, yeah.
Hey, Togo, welcome on in. Thank
Hello.
You for joining us.
Let me just, they didn't tell me to do this, but I feel like I should, maybe not. Maybe I'm still on the tutorial. Yeah. Maybe they're all, oh, no, they do have stuff in them. Okay. All right, well, what happens if I pause? Can't do that yet. Triangle to pause? Nope. Okay, so to proceed, you need a map card. Map cards are used to synthesize new unexplored rooms. First, select a map card you want to use. So essentially, this is going to be a room that has monsters in it. This is going to be a room with a save point in it. And this is an important one that I can't use until later.
Okay.
And the only one I can use is this one, it seems like, because you need the specific number to get into the room. You know, one or greater. If I had a 2 through 9 card, I could also open this one. So the rooms are procedurally generated. And essentially, like, they haven't shown the map yet. There's like a grid map of rooms you can go to. It's a very unique game. Really couldn't be like, this gameplay, what is red? Interesting.
Yeah, we did not have red in the last game.
Oh, it seems like red is money. Got it.
Oh.
M-U-N-Y. Yeah. M-U-N-N-Y.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah. Because it's Disney. It's just a little kooky. Hey, there's the pause screen. Okay.
Nice.
So, yeah, like usual, 2 friends, room for one more. I want to review decks, I guess. Yeah, I want to equip my Blizzard card that I had. Can I do it there? Yeah, okay. So, how do I just... There we go. Okay, so I kind of want... Oh, that got rid of it.
So, is there a maximum amount of cards? Oh, 99. I see right there.
Yes, but there's also CP, which is like... points I can. How do you move them without?
Oh, there's a
them?
Max. So your deck can't be super OP.
Right.
I see. You know, I wish Pokemon would have some sort of CP level for a deck.
Sorry, this screen is not doing it for me. I accidentally entered a new deck. Hold on.
Yeah, I see that.
Hold on. Okay, this controls that. So here we are over here. I want Blizzard. It's already there. Okay, how do I move Blizzard? Remove card, add card, or sort. There we go. I want that there. Perfect. That's what I want. Okay. Sorry that took so long.
Jesus Christ,
the menus in Kingdom Hearts games. Okay, so are they not going to show the whole map? Can I go to the world map? Yeah, so here's the map. So it's just a bunch of, like, rooms.
Yeah.
Essentially. We started here, and now we're here. And it tells you what kind of room it is. And now we're going to have to go here. And it seems like maybe the exclamation points have, like, events in them or something. But essentially, we just go to each room once. And then we fight a boss, and we go to the next area, you know?
And that's the whole game. So we just saw the whole game on the map.
No, we saw Traverse Town.
Oh, okay, that makes a lot more sense.
Oh.
Is there a gummy ship in this game?
Absolutely not.
Thank
the whole God. The whole game takes place in this castle. Thank you for watching. Please be sure to like and subscribe.
Our channel has daily uploads from podcasts, video essays, let's plays to skits.
Be sure to watch on Twitch. We stream all our video game and podcast content live at 5 EST every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday.
Our intro is by Brad Kendrick and music by Froggy and the Friendship. Link to all that in the description below.
Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.